Good morning. My bus fans, or transport fans, more like. And often on Tuesday they typically not in transport reviews, yeah. And today, well, I've got to go to Nottingham Station this morning. What to do? I know, get the Keyworth. So we're going to get the Keyworth into Nottingham Station this morning. And my phone needs a charge too. So, with all that being said, the Soast and Nottingham shall be here shortly. Formed of a pink Volvo to take me in. Here it is. On the screen. The next flight to Nottingham has been cancelled. 331 was operating it. Somehow they've cancelled the next run out due to presumably as a allocation issue. So yeah. Here it comes. It's this one. It's like it's burning up a bit. There's my phone charging. A bit buzzy. Jazz up your fleet. This bus is incredibly fast. Thank you. quarter eight. Oh, thank goodness for the double deck. Nine there, look. I think we've been slowed down a bit by the double deck. The more heavyweight bus, anyway. Still going quite fast though. Yeah, to be fair. Until that point, so when the double deck was in front, obviously the more heavyweight. Should have put one of those on the six, but they obviously didn't. If I should have even put the NHS bus on the six, that one on the ten, it's all right. Well, that will be fine. I'll see you all later. Goodbye.